wave waste in the ocean. After the Twilights put on their swimsuits in their cabin, they head back to the pool where all the people are at. They enter the pool where Lyra, Dobby, and other passengers are enjoying it. While Lily is also in the pool, which made Princess Twilight happy. After the story she discussed days ago, this is the only opportunity for her to play with a child. But it's not going to last long. With
Sunset
having something big going on behind the cruise, it will make this vacation way bigger than last time. There's a big curtain blocking the ocean from the back. The employees spent all night to make the huge activity when they stopped the boat in the middle of the ocean. Hey Twilight, Princess Twilight asked, why is there a curtain blocking the back? It's a surprise, something we didn't do our last vacation. Human Twilight smiled. Just when the princess was about to ask further questions, Sunset, who's by Viral in the DJ area, has a microphone in her hand as she prepares for her announcement. Ladies and gentlemen, she called to everyone's attention, you wouldn't believe how much money we've got since those last 3 months. Granted, our cruise sank underwater, but that's besides the point. Human Dash, who's still sitting by herself, is listening to Sunset's whole announcement. She's still upset that she won't be able to hang out with her pony counterpart, but what she's about to hear will make her day in the party. After performing our band, the Wayne Booms was on tour after we got back from the crisis that happened, we used the extra money to do something that wasn't been done before. Royalty, do your thing. Royalty used her droid around her neck to transform into her pony-up dress with a life jacket on. She floated above the curtain and pulled it away, revealing the sight. Princess Twilight couldn't believe what she saw when she saw the cruise and everything it had to offer. It would never have the budget for it, but it did. Human Dash's jaw dropped when she saw the ocean. There were 4 jet skis in the ocean, one in normal green, the second in pink with little stripes, the third in sparkly blue, and the fourth in rainbow colors. Rainbow made 2 big-sized boats she also used to save the passengers last vacation for her friends to get a better view from the left and right. As it turns out, it's a watercraft race with multiple buoys in the water. Waves that will cause the jet ski to lift in the air, along with a line to prevent people from leaving the track. It may be a simple circle for competitors to navigate, but at least there's no sea predators in sight, making the location safe for now. Holy Celestia, Princess Twilight commented in shock. That's the funnest ocean race arena I have ever seen, Water Lily gasped. As you can see, our talented employees set up a wave race for 8 people to be part of, with 2 showing one of the jet skis. They've been thinking about this last month, and luckily, Twilight did a research of the Pacific Ocean, and there's no sign of danger at all. Sunset gives her best friend a thumbs up, which made Human Twilight give a thumbs up to her. This is the only day we're going to have this activity, so this will be closed an hour before sunset. The people cheered in excitement for the brand new exclusive water activity on the cruise. Just when they're about to head back days later, Princess Twilight is speechless on the display of the wave race. So Twilight, what do you think? Human Twilight smirked. It looks like something you dreamed about, except this is miles away from what I thought, Princess Twilight reacted. Oh, really? Applejack chimed in. During the friendship games, the final events had a constructed waste track by Canterlot. This made Princess Twilight and Pony Dash make dumbfounded looks, as if they didn't see a lot in this world. I guess even real things happen in Sunset's world, Pony Dash commented in realization, even though I wasn't part of those situations. Even non-magical things can happen, Flusheye smiled. Hey Twilights, you two should be part of this activity, Pinkie Pie hopped in joy. Sorry, I'm not an expert on using watercrafts, Human Twilight scratched on the back of her head. Then who's going to use the drifters? Princess Twilight asked. She wanted to be part of the wave race, but she being the pony cannot drive. Then the door slammed open, revealing Human Dash in her swimsuit on with a cap on her head. She uses her joy powers of speed to rush by her friends, which causes them to collapse on the floor. I want to be part of the first ever wave race! She screamed at the top of her lungs. You have one now, darling. Royalty lowered herself to Princess Twilight. It took time for eight of the wildcraft competitors to put on the helmets along with the life jackets and jump into the ocean, swimming their way to the jet skis. Meanwhile, Wealthy took her friends and others to two of the boats she made out of her own powers. She moved one of them to the left and right, giving them the best view of the waves. The only ones who didn't go on Wealthy's boats are Sunset Chimbo and Viral Scratch, who stayed on the boat while Sunset does some of the commentary while Viral is in of the music. Rainbow Dash and Princess Twilight are going to be a team on the Rainbow Watercraft, while they're facing Flat Century and Sandalwood on the normal green ski jet ski, Lyra Hotstrings and Octavia Melody on the pink and leather stripe jet ski, and finally Buck Belks and Dopey Hoops on the sparkly blue jet ski. The race is about to start in 30 minutes, Sunset reminding the audience. This is going to be the best activity ever, White Twilight. Human Dash smiled, with Princess Twilight holding on from behind. Yeah, but are you going to go on an adrenaline rush when this race starts? The princess asked in concern. Just hold on tight, we will win this race easy. After all, this is the first time we're hanging out as friends. Princess Twilight remembered that out of all of her friends she at least spent time with, Rainbow Dash was the last person she didn't hang out yet. Even if it's due to a pony caliper keeping Human Dash occupied, she didn't think this moment would ever happen in her vacation. Wealthy flew herself in front of the watercrafts, takes out a big green red flag as she's ready to start the race. On your marks, Sunset called from a microphone. Get set, go! Wealthy waved her green flag down as the drifters moved their jet skis. I will turn on the speakers with exciting water racing music she made with her own remix style. The crowds in Wealthy's boats cheer on the competitors driving on the track that's set up. The circle is medium-sized to make the race have 3 laps at least. Princess Twilight can't handle the speed from the jet ski Rainbow is handling. Unlike surfboards she used with the shadow boats, which she has to use her own speed, the velocity on the watercraft is complicated, especially how it turns. It's like riding a bike, except on water and not on land. The behind Lyra and Octavia, who have to lift up from a wave, made a cool trick of Lyra holding on to her partner's shoulders as she lifted her legs up in the air, which caused the audience to cheer. That was impressive, Flashlight taking a picture on her phone in amazement. I know, we're the luckiest people in the world, Pinky smiled. If only the waterboats can do watercrafts, Pony Dash said to herself, which made the rest of the people give her awkward looks. This made Rainbow Dash took notice of the reaction around her. So they can teach me how to drive. Hello, I'm a pony. We already know, we just never live our lives as ponies, Applejack replied. Back at the race, Rainbow and Twilight are neck and neck by Buck and Dobby as they make the second turn of the track. Another wave lifted Buck's jet ski up with Dobby lifting mini flakes representing her and Buck's face on it, which gave another reaction from the crowd. Come on, Twilight, this was the second wave, why didn't you do a trick? Rainbow whined. I'm not like you, I only use my legs for walking, not for tricks, Princess Twilight shouted back. Meanwhile, Flash and Sandalwood passed the starting line. To lap 2, Sunset shouted. Flash, Sentry, and Sandalwood are taking the lead. The other racers managed to pass the line as they tried to catch up with the leading team. With Princess Twilight still preventing herself from letting go of Rainbow Dash, she continues to watch her enemies. When Flash's jet ski lifted off from the next wave, he poses with his fingers, since he's a guitar player, as Sandalwood moves his legs to the left. With the crowd cheering, Princess Twilight is starting to feel nervous about her odds. How am I going to perform myself like this? The pros! Just when she's about to use hope of winning, she saw Buck and Dopey performing another trick after another wave lifted the jet ski. However, when they landed back in the water, they ended the trick too late as they splashed into the ocean. Both Buck and Dopey popped their heads in the surface, with them spitting out the water from their mouths. Buck, Belks, and Dopey Hoops have been wiped out, Sunset shouted as Rainbow and Twilight passed by them. Perhaps I'm too ahead of myself, Princess Twilight thought again. Rainbow hates to lose as she's behind Lila and Octavia. Even if she has to face the facts that Twilight can't do tricks, she's not having any block stop her from victory. With the wave lifting her and Twilight up, she uses the thrust to her speed to pass by Lila and Octavia, taking second place. And taking second place, Rainbow Dash and Twilight Sparkle, Sunset announced. Lila and Octavia couldn't believe what they saw. Even though it didn't take them long to get distracted, they know they can never pass Rainbow Dash at her own speed. And she's not even using her joy powers. Rainbow and Flash's team making another turn as they pass the line again. And the third and final lap commenced as Rainbow and Twilight are right behind
Flash and
Sandalwood. Sunset Shield. With the final lap taking full circle, Rainbow and Twilight are right behind Flash and Sandalwood as they make the next turn. Flash can see his enemies catching up to him, but it made him bluff. Face it, girls, it's every team for themselves, Sandalwood boasted. Even princesses from other worlds, Flash taunted. However, this didn't faze Rainbow at all. She heard the same competitive insults wherever it happens, and she always puts her foot down. As she and Flash drift by all the boys, it gave Rainbow's jet ski more velocity. She needs velocity in order to win without her powers, which makes her a better athletic person. When they get to the second to last turn of the race, Rainbow is wiped by Flash. As she turns her watercraft, it splashes on Flash and Sandalwood, causing them to use the positions on the jet ski, splashing into the water, which made the crowd shocked in disbelief. Holy cow, Sunset reacted in excitement. Rainbow and Twilight just caused Flash and Sandalwood to wipe out as they take the lead. Our friends are going to win, Pinkie Pie spoke from a cheerful voice. I knew it all along, Point Dash smiled. You can do it, Twilight.
Human Twilight.
Giving her count of the support she deserves, with Water Lily in her arms. As Rainbow Dash and Princess Twilight make the final turn, they see Rarity lifting her finish flag in the air. Then they come across another wave, slightly bigger than the ones they witnessed. In a split second, Princess Twilight found the perfect way to do a trick of her own. Seconds before they touched the wave, Princess Twilight let go of Rainbow. She took off her helmet and life jacket. Twilight, what are you doing? Rainbow Dash asked. Princess Twilight didn't respond as she gets on her shoulders with her bare feet. With the wave lifting the jet ski in the air, Twilight jumped off of Rainbow as she's in the air in front of her friends in the distance. Her hair is still wet after she went swimming 10 minutes ago in the pool, which causes drops of water off of her. She and Rainbow still passed the finish line as Rarity lifted her flag up and down. Princess Twilight closed her eyes, with the thrust of her jump caused her to pose with both of her arms stretching from side to side as her hair releasing more drops of shining water. As her friends and passengers took pictures at the right time, she does a cannonball and make a big splash, causing the audience to get wet. Twilight! Rainbow Dash shouted in concern. After she stopped her watercraft, she dives into the water to rescue the Princess of Friendship. She grabs her hand as they get back to the surface. When they pop their heads from the water, they get a standing ovation from her friends. Rainbow Dash and Twilight Sparkle are the winners of the wave race, Sunset finishing her commentary. That was amazing, Applejack commented while she squeezes her head to get the water out. And Twilight's trick is beautiful, Flasheye wrapped her fingers together. I couldn't agree more, Human Twilight placing her hand on her hip. It's always true, Water Lily tearing up after what she saw from her babysitter. When Lila and Octavia are taking second place, they and the other teams love the outstanding performance from Princess Twilight. They would never take the risk to make a trick that would cause them to drown. I think I'm starting to fall in love with Twilight all over again, Flash being mesmerized. Okay, you seriously need to let it go, Sandalwood retorted. Twilight, why don't you just hold on to me? Human
Dash replied
in confusion. You know you could have drowned. This made Princess Twilight giggle in delight. Hey, I still did a trick for our friends, making you the only one who didn't act like a show-off. Rainbow blushed. I guess I was too focused on winning more on tricks. The two girls laughed as they gave each other a hug as they celebrate the victory, while Wildy helps them with another boat she made, allowing Twilight and Rainbow to get on.